the winner of the $250,000 Raw Diva Search competition is... Christy, you are the winner of $250,000.
Congratulations to Christy. $250,000.
Oh, she was
single.
She was hyped, but I'm telling you, Carmella, who came in a close second, she wasn't too happy. But tonight, are you ready for this, JR? Oh, Christy, well, it's her initiation party. It's going to be hosted by Christy. Oh, boy, JR. I've been waiting all night for this. Wow. Stand up. Get up.
Well, I guess it's party time.
Oh, yes, party time.
Christy Hemme won the Raw $250,000 Deepest Search last week, the fiery redhead from the state of California. And Trish is hosting this initiation party.
Well, she's going to be officially welcoming Christy here to the WWE. And of course, you know, it's like when you go to college or get in a new club, you get initiated.
You ever been initiated before, JR? We didn't do that in Oklahoma. Got a little rough, hazy, bad.
Yeah.
Thank you, thank you. Hold your applause, please. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we welcome the newest member to the Raw Diva family. Now, granted, you know, she did win a little contest, whereas we worked our butts off to be given the privilege of being called a diva, but we love her anyways.
We do, we love her anyways.
So, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the winner of the $250,000 Raw Diva Search, Christy Hemme.
I'll tell you what, Christy doesn't drink Sanka. Oh, no. She is pure energy. Look at this. Wow. Yeah. And she's single, and she's got $250,000 in a bank account.
Hey, marry me.
Then we can have one of those, like, Britney Spears weddings, you know, and get an older than maybe not. Look at this. Welcome to Raw.
Oh, I'm sure you have a lot to say, but we'll get to that later. Because right now,
actually, I do have something to say, if you guys don't mind. You guys, the only reason I'm here is because of all of you. Oh. I really wanted to take a second to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. I mean it. And it is a true honor, a real honor to be in this ring today. So thank you. And I promise you all that I'm going to make you all very proud.
All right.
Thank you guys.
Great attitude.
Now that was sweet. That really, really is sweet. And you know what? It is because of the fans that you're here tonight. Yes, it is. Good. I mean, the fans and whoever it is you slept with to make you a finalist, but...
Whoa!
No, I mean, that's not our point, though.
Ooh.
You know, the girls and I, we think it's just super that you're here. We're really excited. We really are. And me and Gail and Molly... And Jazz sends her love as well. Mm-hmm. Oh, and there's someone else that wants to congratulate you, actually. Mm-hmm. You know, you probably remember what she said last week, but why don't you tell her what you really were thinking? Carmella?
Carmella?
Carmella, yeah.
Thanks, Trish. I think I will. Christy, I just want to say congratulations. And you're right. The fans are the reason why you've won. Because let's be honest, if the contests were based on talent, looks, and personality, I'd have beaten you in a heartbeat. Put both of us in a room, Christy, and there's not a man alive who would pick you over me. It's no secret, the only reason these fans booed me was because they knew the truth. None of them, in their wildest dreams, would ever have a shot at this. Whoa. And why should they? I'm the Playboy Playmate of the Year. And what are you, Christy? A nobody. Actually, let me correct myself, because you are somebody. You're the bitch who robbed me of $250,000. Oh. And one day, it's going to be my pleasure to watch you get your ass kicked.
Man, don't sugarcoat it. Say what you really mean, Carmella.
Speaking of ass kicking, I think it's time for your initiation.
What?
You see, Eric Bischoff, he's given me the power to decide on what you're going to do, and I thought I'm going to give you your first match. Can I get a referee, please? Sweetie? Come on, sweetie. Come on. Yeah, come on in here. That's right. Come on, honey.
Yeah, what is it?
Thank
first
you,
match?
Sweetie. Okay. Yeah. And you know, sweetie, I know that you've never wrestled before, so I'm going to make this real easy, okay? Instead of all that pie eating and ice cream eating, although you were really good at that. She was really good. Yeah. Instead, it's going to be the new Raw Diva, Christy Hemme, versus the greatest Raw Diva ever, Trish Stratus.
Oh, that's right.
And Molly Holly and Gail Kim.
What?
In a 3-on-1 handicap match.
Wait a minute, a handicap match? It's ridiculous.
Oh, it's not going to be a regular handicap match. No, 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 no. No, this is going to be a 3-on-1 handicap bra and panties match.
Bra and panties match, JR!
Yeah, and you know what? Oh, wait, don't leave yet.
Whoa.
Don't worry. You get warmed up. Get warmed up. You ready? Because it's going to start right now.
Wait a minute.
What are we talking about here?
Wait!
3-on-1? Come on. This is not... How fair?
Well, JR, this is welcome to the... Oh! Welcome to the WWE! Christy!
Well, your woman just won the contest last week. This is all about jealousy.
Well, she may have won the contest, but she just lost her first match here in the WWE. A bra and panty match. Put JR bra and panty.
Well, it's not fair and it's not right. You can oogle all you want and oogle all my puppies, and that's wonderful, and they're real-life women, but it's jealousy. That's all it's about. 100% jealous.
If that ain't right, I don't want to be wrong.
I feel sad. That young woman right there.
You do?
Well, what the hell? She got gangled by three women.
Maybe I should go down there and feel sad for her, too.
You should. Go ahead.
Come on, panties, JR. Come on. How can you not like that? Sit this rough. Look at this.
The world doesn't revolve around bra panties.
Okay, panties aren't the greatest thing in the world, but they are next to it. Look at this. Yes.
They thought they'd rip my clothes off and peel away my pride. But what they didn't understand, and what actually I just found out, is that I am completely comfortable in nothing but my bra and panties. So how do you like?
Yeah, what do you got to say about that mask? Are you a prude?
She's uninhibited.
Woo-hoo! She's completely comfortable in the bra and panty. Yes, welcome to the bra, Christy.
Well, go ahead, Christy. You go, girl.
This is great. Yes, she does. Bra and panties, JR. Bra and panties.
Oh, I know. Bra and panties.
This initiation party didn't turn out